Okay, get myself together here. Just a short, quick stream tonight because I've been playing on my Switch, which I can't stream because I don't have any capture software, and I've been getting very angry with it. So I decided to come on here, we'll do some Pac-Mania. I'm gonna have a go on the C64 version first, and then I'm gonna possibly have a go at the hacked version, as you can see. And I'm possibly going to have a go on the Amiga version afterwards. I can figure out how to skip this. That is correct. Yeah, we'll just go for normal. We'll go hardcore. I can actually use my PS4 controller for this, which is cool. And the Amiga one I can't, but this one I can. So I don't have to mess around with the keyboard. Playing C64 games with a PS4 controller. How cool is that? Right. This is as easy as it easy. Get your words out, Simon. I know it's just gone midnight, but you can still get your words out. You've got a couple of hours left in you yet. This is as easy as it will be easy, or as hard as it will be hard. I don't really, not really bothered. Almost ran into my death there. I've almost killed Pac-Man. Well, this is really fair, isn't it, when they all congregate in the corner. Now come and get me, a fucking... Come on! There you go. Yeah! I actually prefer this version to the Amiga version. I like the music better, I like the actual, it plays better as well for me. Yeah, so I'm gonna conquer it over here again. Yeah, now get me. Go on, you bastard. I hope that's all of them. Otherwise, I don't think I'd have survived much longer. It wasn't going very well, was it? Well, no. It was going alright. It's just. I was getting corners again. On the way to getting corners. When you got them like this, you know. I could have ran into him. thing is, when you're about to die on this stage, you can see it coming, but you can't do anything about it. Well, that real life, really. You know you're going to die, but you can't do anything about it. Oh dear. Being so cheerful, it keeps me going, you know. That cough was getting better, and then I start streaming, and the bugger comes back. With a vengeance as well. Fuck. Yeah, that's really fair. You go in there and get cornered. You have to make sure there's no ghosts around. I'll have another go on this one before I get to the Amiga version. I seem to have loads of the highest scores. I seem to have my initials in there. Oh, that was clever. I'm going to get horribly cornered if I go up there. So what do I do? Go up there. So I didn't realise I can play the Commodore 64 games with my PS4 controller, so that's nice. Now I can muck around on the keyboard and knock my headset, my PS4 controller and everything flying. Because I use my PS4 controller and for the mic. I didn't realise I could actually use it to play the games with as well. I did do a trial recording before I started streaming to make sure I've got the sound and everything right. And the controller wouldn't work on the Amiga version. So I might as well use the keyboard on that. These bastards ain't gonna let me get up there, are they? Unless I do that to them. Good job, round cleared. Ha ha. Christ. I do apologise about this coughing. We'll have another one, then we'll move to the Amiga one in a little bit. Or as many goes as I feel like having. I'm not getting any of those, I can't remember which ones do what, but I know some of them don't do very nice things, like speed you up, you tend to die. Is that the last one? I do hope so, brilliant. Flipping hell. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. I meant to go out the other way. Never mind. I was a bit cornered, I shouldn't, if there's nothing up here. Oh, you come and kill me, go on, see how far you get. There you go. Try not to talk too much, this is flipping stupid cough. Which I was absolutely fine, until I started streaming. But the G is the one that speeds you up. I'm not having that again. Mind you, I still die, so... Next. Yeah, I keep forgetting you can actually jump over them, you silly sod Simon. Right. Oh, there's one there on its own. I know what's going to happen if I leave it. Or, of course, I can die attempting to get it. Oh, what a silly idiot. Walking straight into him like that. We'll have another go on this one. I do want to have a go on the Amiga one, even though I don't like it quite as much. This is by far a better one for me. Even though the Amiga's graphics are better, the music isn't, I don't think. And the gameplay isn't. I never had it on the Amiga, I had it on the C64 when I... back in the day. No, I don't want to get that. Go. Yeah, the graphics wise the Amiga version is nice, but I don't like the gameplay and I prefer the music on this one. But I don't have original hardware anymore for either of them, so they're emulated. Which is a shame, I really wish I'd kept those. Now I'm making stupid mistakes. I think he's trying to tell me, play the Amiga version, Simon. I will in a minute. You mean I haven't got the water? We haven't got them all yet? No, I haven't. They're down here. If I'm gonna die if I try and go back that way. Oh, you. Yeah, I forgot you could jump in this as well. I'm using my PS4 controller, which is kind of cool. And I accidentally pressed a button and jumped. And remember, that's how I remembered I could do it. But jumping on them is no good though. You have to jump over them. Right, let's do some Amiga. I don't know how long I'll do it for. I might come back to this, we'll see. I remember, I can't use my controller for this. I have to mess around with the keyboard. Unless I can set it to take the controller. Let's see. Let's see if that works. Yeah, controller. If I've got a fire button, I'm not sure if I've got a jump button, because the button didn't seem to work. Yeah, I've got no jump button. I still have to jump with the space bar on the keyboard, which is silly. This is slow as well. I don't know if there's a way to speed it up. This is really slow. Is it supposed to be this slow? I'm not liking this at all. Hold on, I'm going to change the controls because I'm not getting on very well. It's not very responsive either when you try and go, when you try and turn. Being slow isn't the only problem I'm having. I'm not, the controls aren't responding very well either. Bear with me a second. Let me try this. Sorry about this. There has to be keyboard. Right, now I've got the controls sorted out, let's see if I can play it. No, I've got the traditional Pac-Man game though. But I'm not gonna play them today. Yeah, it might just be the emulation conversion that's slow, I'm not sure. I'll have to look it up on YouTube or something and see somebody else playing it. But I don't like it, I don't like this version at all. I think when I die after this, then I'm going to go back to the C64 one. It's a lot better. I think the emulation is crap. I think that's what the problem is. That was my fault though for pressing the wrong button to jump with. Well, I've just got onto another level, so we'll see. See if it gets any quicker. Maybe it's supposed to be slow and it just speeds up throughout the game as you progress. I'll try another game, I'll give another go on this. Excuse me, well, I have to keep turning my head in the opposite direction. The way I've got it set up, I have to turn my head right round to see the chat. That's why I keep stopping and dying. Yeah. It's not a problem at all. You can chat, just have to put in the fact that it might take a little while to respond. I really thought I was going to die there. His speed is really driving me nuts. Now I'll come and kill me, you bastard. Yeah. Oh, excuse me a minute. Sorry about that. I had to run off somewhere. Back now. Right. Let's continue. Stupid mistake. That confused you, didn't it? Not good. I don't know what I thought I could do actually. Not a lot like that. Having said that, I am kind of getting used to it, but still think I'm going to, when I finish here, I'll have another go, couple of goes or so on a Commodore 64 version before I call it a night. Yeah, graphics are nice, and the emulation hasn't seemed to have dampened them at all. They still look quite nice. But the Amiga did have a good, the AGA versions, the Amiga did have, the Amiga 1200 anyway, did have that AGA chip, didn't it? Which was nice graphics. But the Commodore 64 had the old SID chip, which was nice sound. So if you can combine the two, you'd be doing a lot, you'd have a nice game. Mind you, by the time the Amiga came out, Commodore 64 sound probably wouldn't have been as good on it. That speeded it up. Well, now it's got a bit faster. Ah, bollocks. Yeah, I guess it was. Get a bit faster. It's caught this. 12:45 a.m. here, and I'm really struggling. It's the faster, the further on in the game you get, the faster it goes, is what I'm trying to say. Okay, I'm going to have another couple of goes on the C64 version before I call it for tonight, so let's do this. This is disc emulation. I've got a lot, most of them, I've got tape emulation, so you still have to load it. And sometimes a turbo will work, and sometimes it won't. I can use my controller on this, which is nice. Yeah, if you can stick the Amiga's graphics, the gameplay and everything else, and the music for the C64 version, it'd be good. Dancing with death here. There we go. It just seems to be a few more. You do tend to get cornered a lot easier on this version as well. Look at that, they're all in one corner. Fuck. Man. Come on. Get it together. Yes. Go, 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 Simon. I thought I got them all. Oh no, I haven't anywhere near got them all. Right where the flipping ghost respawns. Oh, you bastard! Yeah, never mind, we'll have another one. Ah, who the fuck is R? Certainly ain't me. For anybody American watching, you probably all are, bollocks is an English swear word. Or cuss word, as you would say. Happen to have the best of both worlds because I lived in the United States for 7 years. So I'm familiar with a lot of stuff. So I could say bollocks and swear and nobody would even know I was swearing, which was kind of funny. Yeah. Yeah, just what I wanted to happen. That was fantastic. Actually achieved what I was aiming for a change. Is this all of them? I do hope so. Fantastic. Oh, okay. You're in the UK, so bollocks then. Oh shit! I'm getting tired, that's the problem. I'll have another go. See how many goes I can go before I get to the point where I can't function and have to stop. I guess I can continue, which is nice. I've got some credit ones. It was my last credit, so I might stop after this. No, don't you fucking dare. Gee, oh, fuck me. Jesus Christ. Stop jumping, for fuck's sake. Oh, that was lucky. Oh dear. That was a struggle just to get that one. They come out of nowhere. Either that or I'm just not paying attention. I'm definitely not getting that G. Because I know I was moaning about the Amiga version being slow, but that will speed it up just a little bit too much. If I paid attention, I might actually not have died then. Brilliant. keep going like this. I was hoping that I would be able to get him before he stopped flashing, but obviously it didn't work. Christ, that'll teach me to go back after one. Should have just gone round and got it later. Oh, keep forgetting you'll see the concrete up that top corner. Oh jeez, you're joking! Right. I'm going to stop here, but don't know when I'll be on again or what I'll be playing. Maybe I'll get on to me sometime tomorrow. It'll be earlier though, because I have to go to bed at 9 tomorrow because I'm working Wednesday. But thanks for anybody that was watching, and I'll see you all soon if I don't break my controller in the process. Good night.